Children, I have done half of the lesson. Now I will continue. Urvi was very happy. The sun and clouds were out in the sky. Flowers filled her garden. There were white jasmines, red roses, and orange marigold in Urvi's garden. They would dance and note at each other. But one day, Urvi saw that they were sad. They said that they would soon fade away. Then people would forget them. Urvi was sad too. She called her friends, the sun and rain, to help the flowers. The sun and rain made of, and here I have done the lesson. I will complete the lesson, children. The sun and rain made a plan. What plan they made? Because the Urvi was very sad. Why the flowers were sad? Because of that she was sad. Then now she called her friends, sun and rain. They made up a plan. What is that? They said that when flowers dry faded, they would take them up to the sky. Where would they take? They are taking to the sky up. So they did. So they did what they say. Even now, sometimes the rain and the sun come down together to the earth. What will happen if the rain and the sun, if they come together to the earth? You can see colorful rainbow comes with them, right? Have you seen the rainbow? I will show you the rainbow. Children, can you see a beautiful rainbow? There are so many colors in the rainbow, right? The people believe that faded flowers will go in the sky with a rainbow. Nice to see the rainbow. Yeah, very beautiful to see. There are beautiful colors, right? People see the rainbow and remember that it is the home of all flowers that faded away. That is a home for the faded flowers. Okay, this is the lesson. Now, reader, you have to write in this. I hope all of you have got the reader. Those who did not collect the reader, come and collect by tomorrow. Okay? Who is the girl in the story? Urvi. U-R-V-I. Urvi is a girl in the story. What filled Urvi's garden? Flowers filled Urvi's garden. What would the flowers do? The flowers would note and dance. They used to dance, note and dance. This is the one. N-O-D and dance. What would happen to the flowers after some time? What will happen? They would fade away. Where did the sun and rain plan to take the flowers? To the rainbow in the sky. Here, let us learn new words. Fill in the blanks using words from the bracket. Fade, rainbow, marigold, jasmine, dance and note, roses. Flowers fade in the hot sun. Dash are red. Which are red? Roses are red. Dash are white and fragrant. Jasmines are white and fragrant. Very nice smell, right? Dash are orange colored flowers. Marigold flowers are orange colored flowers. The dash is colorful. The fade rainbow is colorful. We say that plants dash when they shake in the breeze, air, okay? We say that plants dance and nod in the breeze. You have to write this in the reader. You see here, Ajit is Uru's friend. What is Ajit's mood? Look at the faces given below. Pick the right word from the box and write in it below the face. Okay, here faces are given. What type of mood he is having, that you have to write down. Here is happy, H-A-P-P-Y, happy. He is laughing, L-A-U-G-H-I-N-G. He is sad, S-A-D. He is worried, W-O-R-R-I-E-D. He is sleepy, S-L-E-E-P-Y. He is angry, A-N-G-R-Y. He is excited, E-X-C-I-T-E-D. And he is tired, T-I-R-E-D. Here in the box, those names are given. Happy, tired, worried, laughing, sleepy, sad, excited, angry. That you have to write here. Give the opposites of sad, opposite, glad. Forget, remember. Fade, bright, wet, dry, cold, hot or warm, good, bad, like, dislike, love, hate. Here some questions are given. Answer is given in the bracket. You are raindrops. You are the sunflower. You are the rainbow. You are the flowers. You are flowers. Okay. According to the questions, you have to write the answer. My name starts with R. My six friends and I make bridge in the sky. Who am I? That is like riddles, okay? You are the rainbow. You are the rainbow. Rainbows are, they looks like six colors. Actually, they're in the rainbow, seven colors, okay? We fall from the clouds and touch the ground and make it wet. Who are we? You are raindrops. We note and dance, but we are not people. We are, who are we? You are flowers. I look at the sun, I look like the sun, but I am a flower. Who am I? You are the sunflower. Okay, you have to write this in your reader book. Okay.